This is the March 26th, 1680 treaty or deed, land deed, giving John Griffin the land that later became Simsbury. This is the original document in the Simsbury town records. There's the third page of it here, and it has the Indians who made the deed to John Griffin, their marks down here in this document.